Look at that, a remote controlled packer. Down in the pit. We must put it down there with the excavator. Truck came, so it's just another thing to add to our day. We got a bit more done. Come in. Thank you.
trying to scare me.
It's busy.
We're figuring out how to build a roof against the silo over the hallway to the chute. We'll put some plywood up on this side of the little wall now. You can't go in there. You won't override you.
The roof built against the silo. There's so much going on. Putting the fill from our farm back in the hole along the compost part of the barn. Here comes the tractor trying to get out of the hole. And over there, sorting through the fill. Thank you. like crazy. So he's just pushing it along, and then maybe they've got this hose here. Maybe they're gonna suck it out. There's something. Dam for the water, and I think they're gonna maybe pump it out. Dogs have a new place to lay down, right in the milk house. It's pretty comfy on that nice soft sand.
You can't be too close to it, eh? It has to be a certain distance from it.
Oh.
Can't be too far away.
For safety.
I guess.
At night, they're still going. It's supposed to rain all day tomorrow, and they aren't maybe gonna come excavate tomorrow, and they want to get as much done as they can tonight, I guess, so they're just gonna keep going. It's still light out, so do have the lights on, but at night. They're still working. Supposed to rain all day tomorrow. Looks so neat in the dark with the lights all on. Really getting things leveled out in here. Jasper said the pizza's ready.